Why is my Epson printer connected but not printing?
Accept the answers from us.
If you cannot print over a network, try these solutions. Make sure that your product is turned on. Make sure you install your product's network software as described in your product documentation. Print a network status sheet and verify that the network settings are correct.